Hey guys, what's up? This is iDroid Review, and in this video we'll be exploring the Spigen Neo Hybrid case for OnePlus 5, so stay tuned and subscribe. OnePlus 5 is a great phone, but with 7.3mm thickness and anodized aluminium finish on the back, it's not easy to hold on to. Add to it the minimalistic side bezels on the display, which makes OnePlus 5 prone to damages. Here comes the need for a case, but with so many options available and OnePlus also offering cases, it's hard to decide which one to buy. An ideal case should protect the phone from falls and scratches, it should be lightweight, and it also needs to look good. So we bring to you the best case for OnePlus 5, the Spigen Neo Hybrid case. It's a TPU and Hard PC bumper hybrid case, it comes in gunmetal finish and looks good as well. The TPU fits in snuggly and the bumper provides military grade protection against bumps and falls. The backside of the case has this herringbone pattern finish, which makes it less likely to slip from hands. The cutouts for charger, speaker and headphone jack are precise, especially the cutout for camera, it's raised and saves the camera from scratches. The Spigen Neo Hybrid case is available for 1599 rupees on Amazon India, and it is delivered directly by the Spigen India itself, so rest be assured it's gonna be a genuine product. The cases offered by the OnePlus are also priced between 1000 to 2000 rupees, but they don't provide as much protection as the Spigen Neo Hybrid case. That's all guys from my side, hit the like button if you liked the video and please support us by subscribing to our channel. Don't forget to press the bell button to get notifications.